live as he chooses.
A free man?
Yes, of course.
I fought 10 years for the glory of Rome. Conquered 5 nations and filled our treasuries with gold. Yet I return and the only growth I see is in the size of the senator's villas. I didn't conquer the world for them. Those lands and those treasures belong to the people and the soldiers who fought for them. I intend to set it right, and the Senate will do all it can to stop me. So I need a warrior to stand beside me, one unentangled by politics who speaks his mind and is good with a sword.
A bodyguard.
That, and more. The Senate seduces the mob with blood. But the mob loves you, Tyrannus, because you represent what's best in us. Strength, courage, honor. I need you to serve me these next few weeks. And in return, I offer this.
A wooden sword.
Given to gladiators who show exceptional bravery and skill in the arena. The wooden sword means freedom. Take it. And your son will live in a world without chains.
Caesar has not broken. The mob won't stand for it.
What's been set in motion cannot be unset.